January 7th, 2010 was a very difficult day for Texas Tech University. It was a wake-up call for us. We almost lost a graduate student in the Department of Chemistry and Biochemistry to a laboratory accident. An explosion occurred. The individual was badly hurt. And after the fact, we realized that over 20 policies and procedures that we had in place to manage laboratory safety had not been adhered to. Fortunately for us, we've been working very hard over the last year and a half to make very substantive changes in how we manage laboratory safety in that specific research program, in the laboratory that the accident occurred in the department, in the college, and at the institutional level. We've made a lot of changes that are very important, and we're going to continue to make changes. When laboratory accidents like this happen, the U.S. Chemical Safety Board comes in and conducts a very thorough investigation. Their investigation is almost complete. They're going to be issuing their report about us very soon, and there are going to be recommendations in that report that we're going to adopt because we're continuing to work on this notion of improving our culture of laboratory safety. Not only are we going to adopt their recommendations, but we are going to be imposing our own recommendations upon ourselves. You'll see that Dr. Bailey has provided us a number of additional recommendations that we're going to be working on over the next few years to make sure that we become the very best university that we can about this whole notion of laboratory safety, and we're going to be an exemplar for everybody. So please stay tuned. We're going to be working very hard on this, and we're going to need the entire institution to participate as we change this culture.